maybe sila ang magiging sagot sa mga sinasabi ng tao na mga yun ngayon, mga problems natin sa Philippine basketball. May hesitation pa kasi si Boss Al with regards to if he wants to stay as team manager kasi nga SBP ang may say dyan eh. But sana magstay pa si Boss Al sa pagiging team manager niya sa ano eh, sa Gilas. I think he's one of the big reasons why Gilas was successful because of his presence eh. Yung kanyang pagiging strong personality, I think that made a big difference dahil namomotivate niya yung mga players dahil dati rin siyang coach. Meron din tayong mga stories na naririnig na during the campaign ng Asian Games bago pa umalis yung team, I think he was one step ahead eh. Yung mga bus, yung may sarili silang driver, may sarili silang hotel, hindi sila nag at its village para less distractions. I think si Boss Al din yung isa sa mga nakaisip niyan eh, na alam niya na yung experience sa Changsa na medyo nadehado tayo pagdating sa transportation, nakita na niya yan eh. Doon pa lang yung kanyang pagiging thinking ahead, I think nakatulong yun sa preparation ng team natin na walang distractions at nakapokus lang sila doon sa goal. And of course, yung pagpapatawag sa players kasi yung kanyang presence alone eh, na yung pagiging strong personality niya, makakahindi ka pa ba sa kanya kung gusto niyang sumama ka sa national team. Yung palang presence ni Boss Al, I think isa sa mga naging difference dito sa campaign na to. Plus, of course, yung presence din ni Coach Tim. May mga nakakausap din akong ibang mga officials and coaches na believe na sila kay Coach Tim noong before this Asian Games. Parang mas lalo pang nabilive sila kay Coach Tim when they saw him up close coaching the team. Talagang na-impress sila. Kung matatandaan nyo, si Ange Kwame, may game na talagang masama yung performance ni Ange Kwame. Hindi siya makarebound, ang dami yung turnover. But Coach Tim stuck with Ange Kwame until the end. Nakita naman natin yung result, no? Lalo na yung against Jordan na nag-double-double siya. And biro mo, for a big man, 5 steals. Tapos may 2 blocks pa siya. So, grabe yung pinakita ni Ange Kwame no, nung championship. And I think that was because Coach Tim trusted him kahit nasama nung laro niya nung China game nga, no? Si Coach Tim talaga, yan, isa rin sa mga big reasons why Gilas was successful. So I think, hopefully, mag-reconsider din si Boss Al and si Coach Tim and maybe sila ang magiging sagot sa mga sinasabi ng tao na mga, yun ngayon, mga problems natin sa Philippine basketball. Marami pang dapat gawin eh, like yung mga scheduling and all, but I think they played a huge part dito sa ating, at least sa Asian Games. So hopefully, magpatuloy pa ang trabaho, huwag tayo mag-relax. Hopefully, SBP would heed the advice of Boss Al na to plan ahead, na ngayon pa lang sana mapagplanuhan na or mapagpreparahan na yung FIBA Asia qualifiers at yung Olympic qualifying tournament.